Actress Shelley Duvall has died. Yep, she is best known for her role alongside Jack Nicholson in the classic film, The Shining. Duvall also portrayed Olive Oil in the widely panned film, Popeye. Duvall won a Cannes Best Actress Award for her role in Three Women and a Peabody for producing and hosting the children's anthology series, Fairy Tale Theater. Duvall died in her sleep from diabetes. She had been battling mental illness. Shelley Duvall was 75 years old.